Hey.
Hey, Phil.
How's it going?
Great to see you.
Nice car.
Yeah.
Only the best for my friends. Thanks for coming by today.
Thanks for having us.
Who does Transurban serve on the 495, 95, 395 express lanes around Washington, D.C.?
Our most frequent customers are two-parent households, typically, that work really hard and have kids, and so they're looking for additional tools to help give them time back. We have a new app called GoToll, which gives them the option to pay for tolls if they don't have an E-ZPass. And again, just lowers that barrier to using a toll road in the area.
And can you tell me how AWS helps enable Transurban's mission?
The technologies that AWS brings allows us to really focus on what we need to do by strengthening our community through transportation and transport. So we're able to focus on giving back to the communities that we serve, providing great on-road service, and continuing to innovate and provide new products and features for our customers.
That's really amazing. Joseph, can you tell me what Veritoll has done to enable Transurban's work here?
Most recently, working with them not only on developing 95 express lanes and a lot of technology you see there, but around customer digital channels that we've been migrating to the cloud for them over the last few years, and even developing new applications and new ways to do tolling.
Transurban's mission is to improve the communities it serves. Can you tell me a little bit about Veritoll's mission?
Veritoll is looking for simple solutions that help local communities and those that need it the most, all while serving state and local governments. One of those solutions that we like to focus on is our crowd toll solution, which will enable people to work their tolls or offset some of their costs of their tolls. And that's the thing about transportation, is it costs us all about the same, and it can disproportionately affect those that need it most. And we're really excited to be able to bring these types of win-win solutions to market with Transurban and AWS.
Spectacular. Thank you both very much.
Thank you,
Phil.